the only way to remain aligned with the customer needs, to follow the technological trend, is to develop the new system in the digital way. We should be the incubator, the technological incubator for the company, and we have to remain at the cutting edge for the technology. This is the main mission of the labs. Mainly as a global technological strategy for Leonardo, we have two main pillars. One is the sustainability, because as you know, we are really engaged for sustainability to, in the future, develop a new product in a more sustainable way and give the capability to maintain this equilibrium, this balance between sustainability and technological performances of our products. The second part is the digitalization, because as you can imagine, it's very important to bring all this capacity, all this technology inside the products. So we are creating and bringing AI, big data, you know, this is kind of technology. Digital twin is a good example of a new technology that we are developing inside the labs, really, really focused in our case for aircraft, helicopter, so flying the vehicle that should be in the future designed and produced in a very digital way.
With ANSYS we can perform high fidelity simulation, and the latest release of ANSYS is also optimized for GPU architecture, so we can perform high fidelity simulation, reducing the computational time, and we are able to optimize the computational resources using, for example, our supercomputer DaVinci 1, so we can develop advanced physics models, reducing the computational time.
ANSYS is for us a good partner. It's very important for us to work with ANSYS because we have a lot of opportunity to test and instrument and customize your tool towards our needs. We have to now 12 research areas. We spread from material up to artificial intelligence. So you can think, you can imagine that it's very important to find the right tool in the right research area. It's easy to think about simulation in digital twin environment, but just to bring you in another research area where we use a simulation, we have autonomous system, for example. We use a lot of simulation in this stage. Just before, for example, flying, we have to be sure that all things work in a proper way, and we have to demonstrate that we are able to go live in the real environment without to have too big problem.
The ANSYS, we can develop multidisciplinary simulation for the design of innovative aircraft. And so ANSYS is an essential tool for the design and optimization of systems and components.
We are talking about to bring AI in a specific part of digital twin. This is a very, very specific application. We are trying to understand from both sides the best benefit of AI in our simulation environment. So this is a new project, it's something new. We want to work a lot with ANSYS, especially on the research topics.